My generation stands on the shoulders of giants. I know, I was born here. San Antonio's legacy is one generation fighting for the next. That's why in the legislature, I kept negotiating. I kept fighting Republicans until they restored $4 billion to our children's school. I've learned from some of the best. Some fights you can't back down from. Dan Patrick's gonna learn that, because in San Antonio, we stand by each other.
Trey Martinez Fisher.